What is up, YouTube? It is Ghost Jason. I hope all is well on your end. Welcome back to another Planet Coaster Monday. Working on the space-themed dark ride part 3 for Sunville Amusement Park. Of course, this is Galaxy Defender. And what we're mainly working on this episode is the main HQ of our super villain, where you will see their secret weapon. And we're going into space to encounter that said secret weapon and destroy it. So this first scene you see is kind of a little bit of a hallway. On to the right, you'll see like a window into space. And on over to the left, you'll see what I put in there was like a laser scanner and some mechanical stuff. When you go left and enter the next room, you'll see the main secret weapon, which you'll see what it's going to be a little bit later on. And finally, we enter a space, and I decided that we're just gonna have you enter into an asteroid field with that secret weapon. So it's a little bit dangerous, but you gotta destroy all the asteroids and the main secret weapon in order to survive. As you can see right now, we are placing some windows. These are the vendors' windows, I think that's what it's called. So, put the windows in there, make it look out into the night sky. Nice little touch over there. And so, we have almost one more episode to go to finish off the dark ride. And then we'll move on to the final project, which is the mock launch coaster. I do have a name already for the coaster. But if you guys have your own names, feel free to leave it down in the comments below. But the Mac Launch Coaster is going to be this white and yellowish type of design. And I've already made like the plaza for it. Like some of these newer rides will have like dedicated plazas to their coasters. So I've already made a plaza for it and I already like it like that. Also, I've been thinking about how I want to lay out this coaster because it's going to be two launches on the coaster. So. And also, whenever you start filling up these spaces, you're gonna run out of space. So, already trying to pre-plan everything out, make sure everything fits, in order to make a successful roller coaster. I've already been thinking, should I finish this in advance? Because I'm actually going away on vacation in a matter of weeks, and I want to make sure I have almost everything ready. I'm not going to be able to finish this park before I leave on vacation, but we'll see what it is. And as you can see right now, we are working on the secret weapon, which I decided to use this Mutt robot that comes with the game. You don't really see this much in the game, so I thought this would be a great idea. I wasn't going to originally make one using the art pieces, but I just think that this Mutt is really going to come in handy, as well as shave some time. The head was originally going to be animated in the space attack scene, but this one is just stationary because it's still in non-operation mode, and also it's inside the maintenance warehouse. I didn't realize how small I originally made the warehouse, but you know what? It's not too bad, but I will say though, even though the head is stationary, the nose lets out some smoke, and it's kind of frustrating, but at the same time, all right, whatever, you gotta do whatever it takes, because I just like the final product of the space dog, Mutt. I also had to make sure that the posts of the legs were not sticking out of the place where it's not going to be a headache in the future. Because at the bottom, we still need to add the queue, so I didn't want the legs to stick out at all. Adding a barrier to blockade the Mutt. Then we decided to find the 4-meter one, and it worked out really nice. I don't know how much of a headache the orange and the purple was going to be, but I thought it would look good. Kind of like a Zurg space in those Buzz Lightyear dark rides you see all over Disney. And then we add some sci-fi pieces to really let the place have some color and some more details. Hey guys, enjoy the rest of the montage, and I will be right back.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the process of me building the supervillain's lair of Galaxy Defenders. In the next episode, we're going to be working on the cube, as well as some extra bits around the park before we work on the Mac launch coaster. If you guys like what you see and want to come back for more, please make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Also, if you're coming back on the regular, if you're not subscribed, why not already hit that button? You're coming back anyway. Hopefully you guys have a great week, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.